Hello, everybody, and welcome to welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. We are going to access the lost archive of Assassin's Creed Revelations. We get to play as Subject 16. Yeah, apparently there's not a lot to this, as I think I mentioned before. On 17 known subs. Abstergo has experimented through their Animus program on 17 known test subjects. This is the story of Subject 16, otherwise known as Android 16. The end is only the beginning. Yeah, so this thing doesn't take very long. It's like 1 to 2 hours, maybe. Oh, interesting. So that's what you were teaching us through Desmond's memories. That I'd have to do this shit all over again.
So, we're in agreement.
Oh, hang on. I forgot I had turned that down for the music during the credits of... There we go.
It's your goal, then get out of there.
Huh?
Guides me along the right path.
Uh-oh.
His name safe.
Oh, it's Subject 16.
Darkest valley, I will fear no evil.
Oh. A little dark to start off with, but alright.
I'm going to be an astronaut, Dad.
Yeah?
Did you hear your son? The kid wants to be a spaceman.
Yeah, and? What's so bad about that, you asshole?
Play Kazmarek? If you are offered the opportunity, I now give you.
Birds. Alright, bye. I like that just leads nowhere. This is interesting. So it's pretty much just Desmond's memory. So this is pretty much Desmond's memory, but different. It's a dead end. What am I supposed to... What? Huh?
Prove yourself.
Oh.
You will be one of us.
No, come back. Oof. Mine. Feels weird to be playing an Assassin's Creed game in first person. Then again, they do have Assassin's Creed for the VR. So what? What now? Oh. Guys? Oh, God. Like, are we actually gonna, like, learn anything from this, or... We didn't really learn a whole lot from Desmond. And his gurney. How do I... Oh! Well, that's one way. Ah, okay, bye. Damn it. Mine! Never mind. I see how to do it. I'm an idiot. I take full responsibility for that. There are 20 total. Gross. We'll see. I doubt this will actually be something that I'll keep doing. There really doesn't seem to be much other than just platforming. Can I... There we go. That's weird. We'll see how I feel after this. I might just keep doing it just because, but at the same time... I really want to do, get started on Assassin's Creed 3. So, we'll see. This might just be the one episode, but... Ooh, okay. No! Oh. I assume I'm gonna be going down there. Maybe, or maybe just up there. Oh, wait, down there is where it came from. Oops.
Together we will defend the free will of humanity from those who would steal.
Ah!
Ability activated.
So it is just a copy. Ah, okay, bye. Well, made that work. Woohoo! Made it work. Ah! Yeah, okay, so there's 7 memories in all. So, let's see how we do. Ah! Ah, oh god! What the hell? Okay.
We are not public figures and never submit ourselves to the hollow quest for fame. We move through clouded spaces.
Ah, there we go.
Beware the easy path. Knowledge grows only through challenge.
Heard it. Ah, there it is. I want to go.
You're retiling the roof at noon, Clay.
Okay.
But I'm working on a history paper.
Let it slide. Foreman's son just finished engineering school and he's pocketing $60K a year. Now that's where the money is.
I hear it again. Nope, okay. Might be handy to find all these. Who knows?
They will throw obstacles in your path to distract you, but never lose sight of your goal.
How? What? Why? Ah! Alright. Ooh, okay. Ah, there it is. What's that noise? Oh, God. Sorry, I did not time that right. Oops. Oh God. Right in the middle of it. Okay. Yeah, I want to see something. Oh man, I split second before. Solved your puzzle. Yeah, laser still got me. That's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. See? Told you. It's fine. Still trying to figure out where that last one is. Oh. Now, doesn't that look like a fun room? Okay. So how exactly... Confused here. I am so very confused. Oh. Oh. Bastards. Ah. Ah, God. Damn it. It's because I got stuck on it. I'll take that. Mm-hmm. Yay! Ta-da!
You have proven yourself worthy.
Whoa.
Today, commit to uphold the pillars of our creed. We are assassins.
Okay. Oof. Memory 3. Abstergo. I might actually cruise through this thing. But still, it doesn't feel like there's...
Break into Abstergo. Gather the intel and get out.
Abstergo, hold the line. Marnie, can you take my kids tomorrow night? I'm a date.
Okay, again. And again. And again and again. Sorry, give me one second. I'm realizing maybe I should just do this all in one episode. Kind of like the Embers and Lineage movie. Ah, there it is. Almost feel like I should try going up higher again, but eh. Oh god, hiccups.
For centuries we've been fighting a war against the Templars, a secret society dedicated to controlling mankind. Abstergo is their front, the source of the invisible hand that circles the globe. What am I looking for? Alan Rickon's computer. I need more data about a program. Ah. The Animus Project.
Okay, so I am hearing it. I think it's up there. Yep, it is. Not there. Ah. Upstairs go. Oh. Ah. Oof. Okay. Rude. Oh, there. Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Interesting. Okay. I'm gonna put that away for now. Phew. And again. Eh, no! Sorry, saw my opportunity. Whee! What? Aw. Sorry, thought I heard it.
Ability activated.
Whoa! What's been activated? The impulse block. Oh. All right. Yeah, that's what I thought. Haha. Hello. An animus memo. Jump, they say. Fuck. Whoops. That's my bad. Run! Oh, damn it. I don't know how I managed that, but I'll take it. Fuck. That's right, bitches. It's mine. Shrink and grow. Shrink and grow. Excuse me. Oh. Damn it. I should have waited to heal first. There we go. Do you hear that? It's weird, it sounded like... sounds like a cube. Hang on, sorry. No, alright. Just losing my mind.
Extraordinary. The amount of funding they've put into the Animus project since the 80s. We need to go deeper next time. Find out what Abstergo's really searching for inside our DNA. I'm counting on your help.
How did I know? Whoop! How did I know?
Ability deactivated.
I got into an engineering program. That's my boy! Didn't know you had it in you.
Here, look. This isn't one of the top schools.
There's an amazing program department.
Kazmarek's build things. They don't sit at a desk.
Oh my.
Have you informed your colleagues about our sessions?
No.
Huh. Well, there's memory 3 at least done. Just for the record, when we get to the Embers video, which will be after this, I will be eating. I'm gonna have some lunch. Oops.
Since the age of 17, the girl has lived outside our ranks. All her ties to the assassins have been erased.
Well, that's good, at least.
Lucy Stillman.
I hear it.
I know you're out there.
D-Day is February 1, 2011. You will be caught by their lineage discovery and acquisition department. They will bring you in as a test subject.
Where is it?
Now Lucy will get you direct access to the Once you have enough information, she'll get you out.
There it is. Fuck it. There we go. Better.
Welcome to the Animus Subject.
Hello. What's up? Hello.
To all but dreamers, misunderstood and misused by politicians.
Damn it. I thought I could make it through there.
If there was a way to restore history's luster, to truly know its lesson.
Run, yes.
Gives us such a chance.
What are you really looking for? Last time I checked, Abstergo didn't have a history teacher.
Very astute, Mr. Cosmere. But we do own an entertainment studio.
Yep, and that's going to be the excuse they use.
Drama is in production. Contemplate that when you finish your next session.
So that's when that started, the whole creating shit. Well, you've got two different sections for me to go through, so. Except I can't go that way. Why build that there? It's weird. Ooh. Ah, crap. I hear it, but the problem is I don't know where it's at. There really wasn't time for me to look over there. Time that a little bit better. That's okay. Damn it. Fuck. I got stuck on the wall. Oh, hey. But I counted it.
Getting back in there.
I don't trust that. No! Fuck! Yeah, okay. I deserve that one. Thank you. I even heard it down there, but I don't know where it's, Oh. Come on. Let me over. Oh. Okay, what's the goal here? Ah, hello. Something. Worked perfectly. That's stupid. Aw, oh, man, I thought a sick beat was about to drop. Damn it. Yeah, that worked.
There is no tale passed down for the ages that the apple of Eden was not flesh at all, but solid like marble or bronze. They say incredible powers will be granted to the man who holds it. Truthfully, I believe such lies to be little more than blasphemy.
If he sees the apple, let me know immediately.
What is that sound?
Have you heard of the assassino?
Si, Ezio Auditore.
Find out about this Ezio Auditore. I want his records on my desk by the end of the week.
What apple are you looking for?
You really want me to answer that question, Mr. Kazmarek? If I did, you couldn't reasonably expect to be released at the end of this experiment.
In which river do you throw the bodies?
Is that fear I hear in your voice, Subject 16? It should be. His readings aren't normal, Mr.
Are you there, Clay? Remember.
Yeah, I had a feeling about that.
What's gonna happen to
you? Don't worry. Lucy will get you out. We're a team.
Damn it.
Lucy?
Ah. Damn it. Ho 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 ho. All at once. I love that. Okay. That was gorgeous. Also, gimme.
Ability deactivated.
Oh. My block ability is gone. What the hell? What is going on with Clay here? I don't like the negative. Oh, it's getting worse. Oh. Alright, memory 5. We have 5, 6, and 7 left. We're gonna do this all in one. This is interesting.
I, who was once called Juno, have come to show you the way. Remember, in Eden.
I don't have my abilities. So this is just regular climbing. Browns are delivering, buddy. Okay, so I like that I don't have my ability now. It makes platforming much easier. Because now I know I'm not dependent on that. That's... What the fuck? But I kind of like this. Ah, nope. Wait, what? Oh, hello. All right, that works for me. I've got to time this just right. Oh. Hello. Why? Why would you do such a thing? Going up, sure. Oh, hello. This is so weird and surreal at the same time. Whoa. Oh, God. All right. Not fair. I didn't like that.
What has been? What will be?
What you must do is clear. Help Desmond Miles.
I refuse.
Thousands of years this has traded. Soon its promise shall be fulfilled. Go forth with eyes open to all but the truth.
So it's always been connected to Miles. Interesting.
But he is the chosen one.
No secrets. What? Don't. Oh God. Fuck. There we go. Well, hot damn. Oh, thank God.
I've administered paliperidol.
Huh?
Thank you. Inform me when he recovers, and we will return to work. You have been experimenting on him for more than a year now. The man needs a long rest. Stick to your field, Doctor, and I will practice mine.
Oops. That's weird. There was nothing up there. Huh. God damn it. Oh no, not these.
Hanging in there? I know it's hard with Mom gone.
Our contractor's not getting any jobs thanks to this crappy economy. I haven't been to work in a week.
That's tough. I sent a check. It should arrive today or tomorrow.
I hear it. When I heard it. Whatever. Sorry, that was weird. Whee! Also, I found it. Well, at least now I got half of them. Alright, let's see here. Okay. Ready? Go! What? Rude. Where's my ear, bro? I heard it. Told you I heard something. Schlurm.
Here. We found a perfect candidate named Desmond Miles. His ancestral tree fits the data gathered from Subject 16's memory of Ezio Auditore. But it is quite likely that he won't see the central details freely. Desmond is the key to the location of the pieces of Eden. Our scientists have been running tests. If we were to place just one within a satellite and angle it toward the Earth, Utopia.
I don't like that noise. I get it. I see. Can I go in from the other end, though? I can! Oh, that's not right. I hear it. Oh, but it's... no... oh? That makes my life easier. Damn it. Yeah. Noise. Hello. It's a little weird. Oh. What is this? What?
Lucy, this is where your background comes into play. If our experiments with Desmond and the Animus aren't going well, you will remove him from Abstergo. Take him somewhere he will feel comfortable divulging his secrets. Your assassins should do the trick. Since Desmond will be reading our emails, we will ensure that secret communications between you and the assassins go through.
Oh no.
Once you are embedded, I will come to pick up the Animus tapes. Make sure to look very upset. You need to be convincing. Desmond will lead you to the Apple, and then you bring it right to us. We're counting on you, Lucy. You have served the Templar Order well. We never forget loyalty. Oh, yes. Once inside their hideout, perhaps you might ask the assassins why they left you alone for so many years.
Oh, I was right. She was the traitor. That's why they had us kill her. Oh my God.
Lucy!
What's happening? Door.
I have to get out of here.
What do you want? Oh, there we go. Oh, so she was a traitor. God damn it. I knew that felt off.
Your eyes are now open.
What?
They must all suffer as we suffered.
Unless inside a particle stream. What is this? Oh. But I see something. I wish I could run a little bit faster, but whatever. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh, I died. Again. All right, that worked. Oh no. Oh, I need to get up, don't I? That worked in my favor. Is that the only method? Is jumping. Alright. Save me, save me, save me, save me, save me, save me. Oh. Whoa. Hello. Sorry, that was my bad. Well, that didn't work out too well now, did it? Dumbasses. It's a barcode. Where are we head jumping to? Okay. Oh, I think I see what they want me to do. I'm stupid. Jumped right into another hole. That would not have been great. I see one over there. Doubt I can get to it though, but whatever. Okay, just a shadow. This is gonna suck. Still made it! Still counts. Ah! I needed a little higher! Ah! Okay. Oh, no, no. Damn it. Okay, here we go. No. Try again. A little higher. There we go. Perfect. Oof. Mine? No! I'm having a hard time with this. Okay. Whew. I still can't believe I was right that Lucy was a traitor. Don't you dare try to jump there. Can't believe I was right about that. Oh, is this the Abstergo building? I never actually saw it from the outside. I wonder if it is. What is that noise?
Access granted.
Oh? Oh. Huh. I wish I could go like... Oh, I still have access to these. Though I doubt I'll need it. Oh. Where do I go? Oh. Oh, goddammit, there's still more puzzles.
Data upload initiated.
Oh God. Ah, fucking A. Oh no, 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 no. Fuck. Does it touch the corner? Oh God. Oh no. Okay, so it doesn't touch the corner. Corner is pretty much my safe zone. Sort of. Crap, crap, it's right behind me. Oh. Okay. Heh heh. hear it. It's underneath me, isn't it? Fuck. I saw it too. There we go. Good enough. Whoa. I see. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I definitely could have made that. Okay. Where are we going? Up? Okay. See you. All right. Let's see the pattern. So send that, send that, send that. Okay, go. No! Okay. Oh no. Oh no, that's not fair. Yeah, okay. Not fair. There we go. And that works in my favor now. No. Oof. Okay.
God damn.
Damn! Actually sweating a bit here. I should probably open a window or something. Oh god, please don't tell me there's more. Oh. I have to just go up. Alright. I think. Oh god. Oh. Okay. That scared the actual shit out of me.
DNA and memory scanned. Upload complete. Quarantining construct. Clay Kazmarek.
Uh-oh.
We are nothing.
Oh, wow. Crumble. Clay's dead at this point, isn't he? Or at that point, at least, the phone call. Oh. Okay. Oh no. Thanks for the wind sound effect in my fucking ear. Birds! I want to just smack into one. Bye! What? The loop. Oh no. What?
So, we're in agreement. Reach your goal, then get out of
there. What? Is it? What?
He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with my cup.
What is happening here?
And then we all got up and marked our favorite jobs on the board. I'm going to be an astronaut, Dad.
Did you hear your son? The kid wants to be a spaceman.
I didn't fuck up, right? This is what was supposed
Blake
to happen?
If you are offered the opportunity, I now give you.
Because there's no way it would force me to go through all of that again. Just to prove a point. At least this one's pretty easy, though.
Prove yourself, novice, and you will be one of us.
Huh. Hang on, I need to see this. I need to make sure I didn't, like, screw something up. Hang on. Experience the loop. What's this? Break the loop, escape the cycle. What's the... What? Hang on. Break the loop. Let's see. Oh. Yeah, there's no way I'm doing that then. Apparently the only way to break out is to find all the memory fragments. That is not happening. Yeah, that's not happening. Well, I guess I'm just going to have to end this here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, I'll go ahead and do the Embers movie. And then... yeah. And then I'll just go ahead and... I think I'm going to eat during that, too. I need food. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time.